Poke. I'm gonna show you guys how to make it. Ahi tuna smells like fish. Don't use that for your poke.
Dark spots like this, that's the bloodline. We wanna make sure we cut that off.
Dice it into 3/4-inch cubes.
Just like that.
Alai, Hawaiian sea salt, sesame oil, and oyster sauce. Green onions and thinly sliced sweet onions. Now we add some sesame seeds and we mix. We plate our tuna over some warm rice and add a touch of spicy mayo.
It's not called pokey, it's called